Hi guys, I'm Sahil Khare. I'm a content marketing specialist. In this video series, I'm going to talk about content marketing. I'm going to dive deep into content marketing. So let's begin. Let's move on to episode number one. Traditional sales doesn't work anymore. Do you know why? It's because 70% of a customer's buying decision is made even before you know he or she exists. So in this episode, we'll see how the buying process is evolving, what the buyers are thinking today, and what all we can do to adjust to this new buying process. So let's consider two scenarios. Let's say in the first scenario, I'm a business owner. I have my own interior decorating business, and I've set up a stall at some interior decorating expo. And let's assume for a minute that you are a customer. You've walked up to my stall and we are discussing a few ideas about how you can, you know, remodel your kitchen. You're kind enough to give me your email ID, and then you move on to look at the other stalls in the expo. So in the next couple of days, you get an email from me saying, hey, this is a useful article about the ideas we were discussing at the show, and there's no selling happening. It's just some useful information, and you read the article, maybe you find it useful. You still haven't made your buying decision yet. Few days goes by, then you get another email from me saying, hey, these are the 10 tips or the 10 things which you can do in your kitchen, and there's also a link to a free ebook. Again, you haven't made your buying decision, so you don't revert back. Another few days go by, you get another email from me saying, hey, this is another article which can help you. There's also a link to a free consultation at your home. And there's no selling happening in this process. There's just some useful information, some helpful offers for you. So aren't you feeling good about this process, as there's no pressure involved? Let's see the second scenario now. It starts the same. You walk up to my stall and I just begin with, hey, we are giving out a free iPad. Why don't you fill up this form? So you don't really care, but you are kind enough to fill the form. You give me the email ID and you move on to other stalls. In the next couple of days, you get an email from me saying, hey, there's a discount on, remodeling your kitchen, and click here and get the discount. You aren't ready yet, so you just ignore the mail. Another few days go by, you get another email from me saying, hey, there's even a bigger discount for you to remodel your kitchen, and the offer ends in 2 days. Click here to know more. You don't really bother, you are feeling pushed, you just delete the email and you unsubscribe. So which scenario made you feel better? Was it the first one or was it the second one? I'm sure it was the first scenario. So nowadays, content marketing is all about helping. Is your marketing, engaging, or are you still following the old school method of selling? That is why in content marketing now, we say that helping is the new selling. Hope you like this video. Do subscribe to our channel, do like and share this video. There are more videos coming up in this series. See you soon.